take us to another dimension, oh God. By your spirit and by your glory. Oh, we want to experience you in a whole new way. Take us to new realms in your glory. Prayer in this place, greater consecration in this place.
Behind the veil of what is seen, the natural eye, a great event is being prepared. A war and a wedding feast will have their place in time. Soon and not yet is the word that the watchman gives as he strains his eyes through the darkness of the night mist. He can sense that just beyond the horizon, a great brightness is preparing to break forth. Arise, you sleepers! Shake off your slumber, he calls. Come and fill your lamp with fresh oil. Trim your wick. Cry out in the streets and do not let your voice be silent. For the coming of the great king is at hand. Arise and shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. Only wait for the Lord. Be strong and of a good courage, and wait for the Lord.
So the Spirit and the Bride say, come. Come. Let anyone who hears this say, come. Come. Let anyone who is thirsty, come. Come. Let anyone who desires drink freely from the water of life. So come and be refreshed.
Thank you. alone for you to dwell. Your glory.